Good evening. We have extraordinary video tonight of a Townsville father fighting off a gang of young thugs outside his home.
They were trying to steal the family cars when he took them on with a scooter.
Two cars pull up, at least six pile out. After spotting what they think is a soft target, two luxury cars in an open garage. But Harman Bajwa, just home from school pickup, hits back.
A couple of them sitting in the vehicle and trying to steal the vehicle, so I scared them.
They all run, but one comes back, the one with the knife.
I'm the only one person, and they try to attack me back. Or they're just saying, give the keys, yeah.
With adrenaline pumping and his wife and three daughters inside.
Yeah, they was inside the house. They was listening, screaming, yeah.
Handing over the car keys was not an option.
So I did pretend that I'm giving the keys, but then I got that scooter thing, yeah, so I scared them.
Wielding a scooter against a knife might seem crazy, but Harman was not backing down.
No, I wasn't worrying much about knife, but yeah, it was scary at one instant, but not really. I wasn't giving them the keys.
Police have praised Mr. Bajwa's bravery and say they are investigating, but as of yet haven't made any arrests. They're appealing for anyone with information to come forward.
A crime all too common.
What else can you do? You know, they're pretty young kids, 16, 17, 18, whatever.
A hero dad with a rare win against young criminals. Steve Hart, 7 News.